hard to see that, but there's two praying mantis down there. They were mating, and the female's going to take the male's head off when she's done or they're done mating, if I can get down there. It's called nature.
Yeah. Let me call you
back. Okay, all right, bye. Be careful. I can't. You see him? I can barely see him.
Not see him at all.
Right there, I see. See where the string is?
Oh, yeah. They're like upside down.
Yeah, they're upside down on that branch. She's going to turn around and bite his head off. I want to get a good view of that. Maybe that's why she went underneath there. Pick up the string, maybe.
Yeah, it's on this thing. But
right by your finger there.
Yeah, I know. I don't want to touch him.
Yeah.
Well, they're done mating. Their butts aren't connected anymore.
She might have get ready to bite his head off. How many birds just flew through your legs?
I know.
I don't know if you can see it. One more is that now. Right in the middle there is the female, the big green one.
Get that fly swatter off the table. Maybe I can get him to crawl on the fly swatter.
The male is the brown one, the little one on top of him. Puny little guy.
See, I always thought it was the opposite, but I'm guessing she's the bigger one. The male's the smaller.
Well, she's gonna bite his head off.
Yeah.
Go for it, we won't mind. It's what nature is,
whatever. Maybe he'll get lucky and get away from her before she gets the chance. Especially since we're bothering her.
Yeah. She's getting pissed off now because she wants to do something. She's not an exhibitionist. See, if I zoom in real quick, tight, if I back out a little bit, it'll focus quite better. It's on a setting where it's supposed to auto-focus, but it sure as hell don't seem to focus really good. It's like the hummers keep buzzing us too. He's buzzing me.
I know, guy, if you get off real fast and run, she might not catch you.
fly away, my friend. Fly away. How fast they went. Yeah, she'll turn around and rip his head right off. Guess we're not going to get to watch that. Oh, well.